Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want to share about sneak peek for 29 June 2022 maintenance update. Okay, to enjoy watch my video, make sure you turn on this video subtitle and also you can use timestamp that I already provide to go to target topic that you want. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on bell notification to get any update and guide on Black Desert World. Okay, let's start this video content using any feature that I provide. Okay, this is Sea Server official website for service maintenance notice at 29 June 2022. For SEA server, this maintenance will occur as always from 6 AM until 10 AM GMT plus 8, and be noticed at this time website also will be maintenance. Okay, the reason for this week maintenance update, first we will get tier 5 pet update after this maintenance done, and this update just implement from global lab update at 10 June 2022 when they first time release more detail info about tier 5 pet. So after this maintenance done, if you have tier 4 pet and this tier 4 pet already reach level 10, you can upgrade your tier 4 pet to become tier 5 after this maintenance done, and you can process your tier 5 pet from NPC Obi Belen that located at Kama Sylvia region, especially at Old Wisdom Tree that located on this area on map. But take notice, to tier up your pet to become tier 5, you need some material that you can prepare right now, either magical shard 40 pieces and find like white plum egg 100 pieces that you can process this item, or you also can purchase this fine like white plum from NPC La Vientia Baltian that located on this area on map at Calpeon City. And the last material is Region of Growth that you can purchase it from any Old Moon Manager NPC on any major city. And then you just need to simple alchemy all this item to become this feeder. And then just go to NPC Obi Belen at Old Wisdom Tree and then just choose this tree option to tier up your pet to become tier 5. And then just choose your pet and use this feeder to tier up your pet to become tier 5. But take notice, only tier 4 pet who have reached level 10 can be tier up to become tier 5, and only one type of your pet can be chosen at tier 5. For example, if you have 2 pieces hedgehog, you only can choose one of them to become tier 5, and you can tier up multiple pet to become tier 5, but only one tier 5 can be appointed as leader, and another tier 5 pet that didn't appointed as leader, this tier 5 pet will act as tier 4 and have status as tier 4 pet. So make sure you choose carefully any tier 4 pet who have reached level 10 to become tier 5 after this update come. And if you activate tier 5 pet and choose one of them as leader, this tier 5 pet that chosen as leader will give passive buff plus 15 increased loot speed for any other pet, and this tier 5 pet that you chosen as leader will have plus 1 level for its unique skill. For example, if this unique skill have combat XP plus 4, if you appoint it as leader, this tier 5 pet will have additional 1 level to become 5%, and also for another type of skill. And for more detail about this tier 5 pet, I will guide you on special video when I test it on our live server after this maintenance done, so just stay tuned on Chris Poly channel. Okay, next reason for this update, at least they will release new Psy musical instrument for Cresta Contrabass and Marni musical instrument. And actually this update just implement from global lab update at 22 April 2022 when they announce about Marni musical instrument. So after this update come, if you have Psy character, you can craft this Forcesta contrabass, and this is how it's look for this Forcesta contrabass, that you need to do some daily quests to get this Forcesta contrabass. And also after this maintenance done, you can craft this Marni musical instrument. There are Marni's piano and Marni's electric guitar that your Psy can craft it and use it after this maintenance done. And for more detail about Marni musical instrument, I will show you full guide about this content later after this update come. So there are 2 type of Marni musical instrument that they will release after this maintenance done. And if you never craft Forcesta musical instrument previously, you can check my previous video about guide to craft this Forcesta musical instrument for Psy character. Okay, next reason for this update, they will release Kutum Heart that you can use it to reform your sub weapon. And this update just implement from global lab update at 17 June 2022 when they first time mention about Kutum Heart that will drop from special world boss Kutum Thundercloud. And this Kutum Heart, if you imbue it on sub weapon, your sub weapon will have special evasion rate plus 7%, either Kutum sub weapon, Nova sub weapon, or Black Star sub weapon. And as always, you can extract it again to get back your Kutum Heart and your sub weapon if you want to extract it, same as extracting Karanda Heart or Garmord Heart from any of your weapon. And if you imbue your sub weapon Your sub-weapon will have special name after you imbue it with this Kutum heart. And next reason for this week maintenance update, they will improve Kutum Power Stone effect to become hive item drop rate plus 5%. And same as before, this update just implement from Global Lab update at 17 June 2022. So if you have Kutum Power Stone, after this maintenance done, if you activate this Kutum Power Stone, this item will give you item effect 5 minute duration for plus 2% all resistance as before, and additionally will give you plus 5% increase item drop rate chance during this buff active. So after this maintenance done, if you have Kutum Power Stone, you can use it to get additional drop rate buff after this maintenance done. And they just increase this item duration when you activate it to become 5 minutes. Okay, next reason for this update, they will implement quality of life for blacksmith repair function. And once again, this update just implement from Global Lab update at 17 June 2022. So after this maintenance done, if you repair any gear from any NPC or your 10, you can repair all of them at once by setting this repair function first, and you can repair all of your gear, mount gear, and other gear that you equip or on your inventory at once by click this repair button on any NPC or on your 10, so you didn't need to click multiple times to repair specific gear on specific location. Okay, that's all the reason for this week maintenance update, and any other update will following from Global Lab update at 17 June 2022, you can check it for more detail. Okay, next about ending event. From Sea server, there are just one event that will end after this maintenance done. Okay, event that will end after this maintenance done is ever reliable daily login reward. Actually, this login reward will be end after 29 June 2022 reset time. And this is just normal login reward after this maintenance done on Sea server. And surely they will update this daily login reward after this maintenance done. Okay, that's all any event that will end after this maintenance done. And make sure you check your own official website. Maybe there are special event that only occur on your regional server only. Okay, next info about upcoming outfit that they will release after this maintenance done. As they already schedule, we outside Korea server will get this Valkyrie new outfit. And actually, this outfit for Valkyrie is same like warrior outfit, like Osa Cerberi outfit, but for female version for this outfit. That you can use head cap feature to hide its cape, and also you can use head visor function to hide its mask from its headgear. So if you want to purchase this outfit, you can prepare some pearl to purchase it from pearl shop, or if you lucky, you can get it from central market using silver if someone sell it. And next about upcoming new outfit that they will release on next week maintenance update, as they already schedule at 6 July 2022, they will release this new striker outfit. And this is how it's look for this new striker outfit that they will release on next week maintenance update. And I will cover more detail info about this new striker outfit on next week's sneak peek video, so just stay tuned on Chris Poly channel. And next schedule at 13 July 2022, they will release new Guardian outfit. At 20 July 2022, they will release new Dark Knight outfit. But until I release this video, we still didn't have any info about this Guardian and new Dark Knight outfit, so just stay tuned for their update for Guardian and Dark Knight outfit that will coming at 13 July and 20 July 2022. Okay, that's all sneak peek info for 29 June 2022 maintenance update. And special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. And also my current member, DubyaDude, JimmySnakes, Doki, Angel, Wammy, Aeyrton, Kesshouban, KiLLSTEAL, Wammy, Jan Andres, Token R42, KAIMANA, Demonyte, Choz, Zelusoz, S-Gold member. And also all my silver and bronze member, thank you so much for all your direct support. This will make Chris Poly channel running and growing more faster. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful. And as special thanks, I will put your name on my video, depend on your support level. And be notice for some level there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for Patreon link. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.